Hello friends, once again welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to discuss 10 lines on Kirti Chakra. The Kirti Chakra is the second highest military award equivalent to the Mahavir Chakra. Rashtrapati Bhavan is the place where the President of India presents this award. This medal is compulsory to be worn on the left shoulder. Colonel N.J. Nayyar is the only soldier to be awarded both Kirti and Ashok Chakra. The award can be awarded to one person multiple times based on his act of bravery. Kirti Chakra was introduced on 4th January in the year 1952. 496 people have received this award till 2021. An image of Ashok Chakra is carved on the front side of the medal. Two lotus flowers are carved that separate the English and Hindi versions. The Kirti Chakra Award is a mark of excellence. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.